What is poppin', Slick Block Mafia? It is I, your host, The Wise Gamer. And today, we're gonna be playing some more Octopath Traveler. The last time we were playing, we were tricked by the Ravis family into doing their dirty work. And man, that is some just horrible, horrible shit. Man, they gave me the brand of the failure. I think I went to the wrong load. Yep. The wrong load. Miscellaneous. Return. That's like a metal slime. Let's just look around real quick, see if we can get another one.
Come on, I've got.
That's not what we had last time. Alright.
Over here.
Not weak to daggers. Weak to swords.
Out of my way.
Ooh, wind slash.
My turn.
Here, let me show you mine.
Ready for you.
Wind scar. Wildfire. Okay, not weak to fire.
Out of my way. What's yours? Come on.
Feeling grapple?
My turn.
Goodbye.
And that's that.
Yay, we leveled up. Whoa, yeah. Alright, so. Inventory. Feeling great. Okay, so. That was a healing break. Okay. So yeah, I think that was a rare enemy.
Come on.
And we let it get away because, you know, we couldn't kill it in time.
Out of my way.
Break.
Out of my way.
Fuck that, bitch.
My turn.
Filthy bird!
Out of my way.
Let's do this!
Bye. Bye, 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 bitch.
My turn.
Bye. Killing great.
Mine. And that's that.
So what I think we're going to do this time is we're going to try. You've visited before. Select the place you want to go with curse and press the A button. You can fast travel to cities, towns, and villages. Fast travel may be unavailable at times depending on your progress in the game. So we're here. No. We're here. And I want to get here. Level 5. Level 22. What about here? Level 5. Level 5. Alright, yeah, can I mark this? Alright, I'm here. And to get over there, I'm gonna have to keep going this way. Yep. Okay. And then we'll go down, pick him up, come back over here, get her. Okay. Or I'll just get handed her and her. God damn it, I'm going this way. Danger level 15 on the pass of beasts.
Come on, I've got better things to do. My turn.
Trying to save her with the sword.
My turn.
Nope.
Where's the nearest tavern?
To the chest. Grabbing it. Yeah, I think I'll end up running to hand it. No, I'll just have to avoid her. Yep. I'm just have to avoid hitting.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Do a lot of backtracking.
Out of my way. Out of my way.
And he's dead. Oh, he's not.
My turn.
There we go.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Although that was a crit. Treasure chest. Inspirational plum.
This is the beginning of your end. Out of my way.
Thief skills. HP theft.
Two.
Thank you. But Junior still needs.
That's that.
Skills. Learn skills. Although I don't really have no non-damaging attacks yet. We stick to this path. Going up, yep. Yep, looks like we're gonna get panicked first.
Come on, I've got better things to do. Out of my way. Out of my way.
Wildfire. Not weak to fire. Got it.
My turn.
Thief skill. I think that's only 10 SP. Alright, so only. So it costs 6 to use. Alright, and then I got 10 back. So that means I really only got 4.
I'll make this quick.
And I die. Yeah, alright, good thing I saved. Before I die. Time to go back. That is a danger level 21. I don't know how I didn't read that the first time.
I'll make this quick.
I wasn't paying attention, that's all it is.
Mm-hmm. my turn.
Still SP.
And that's that.
Yeah, you know what? It's decent. It's decent. Now let's try and get to Hannon. You know, we could always go for more party members.
It's quick.
So run away.
And that's that.
North Swappy Trail. Yeah, I'm heading straight for Hannon. Alright, so that's how we're gonna do it. Looking for the Huntress Hennet. H. Oh wait, no, that's an I, not an E. Treasure chest. Slipping nut. Sleeping nut?
Come on, I've got better things to do.
Item.
I appreciate it.
These skills, deal.
What's yours?
Give me that shit. Oh, stealing.
Where's the nearest tavern?
It's not an attack. So if I steal, I get a 50% chance of just landing a free attack. I like it. I really like it. Damn it.
I'll make this quick. My turn.
Quick. Please steal. Steal SP.
I appreciate it.
Alright, so yeah, let's try to get to Hannon. Get our second party member. Alright, and you know, we're still gonna try and get the merchant.
Come on, I've got.
Because I wanna see how they handle the merchant in this game.
I appreciate it. What's yours?
Give me my shit. No, I didn't attack him. Come on.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Save.
Come on, I've got better things.
Don't you hit me.
Out of my way.
You bitch. Out of my fucking way. Thief skill. HP theft. Yep. Got all my health there.
Tavern.
And on the next one, I'm gonna get all my SP back. If not most of it. Ooh. I think I see this town? City? I think I see Hannah's little town. Yep. We're going in. Give me a second. I'll get some water. Hi. This is Swahili. Siraki, home to a clan of hunters that has lived in dark woods since times of yore. Ooh, only 15%. Ooh, let's try. Ah, shit. I gotta wait till I'm a higher level. Yep. An empty coin pouch. Where's a save at? I'm gonna save Scon like a motherfucker. Oop.
Boy.
Damn. Building with Patch Action will negatively impact reputation in town, so be careful. Don't worry, I'm not going to fail. Because of my amazing time traveling abilities. It never happened. I'm going to keep trying until I succeed, too. I'm like a piece of shit like that, man. Let's try again. Don't you look at me. Guys, trust you won't be missing this. Save. Okay. Save. Always steal more from you. I want that fucking earring. Man, let me just make sure I double save this. Yo, Ashley, I was supposed to make this a whole nother save, but I haven't started her quest yet. Yeah, I don't need the battle axe. Move! Thank you. restore reputation? How do you restore? You probably cost gold. Yep. Well, at least now that I know that. You know that your loose reputation isn't a permanent thing. I'm not as worried about it anymore. I'm probably gonna steal scum save. Like a motherfucker, actually. Kinda wish I could boost him, like, outside of combat, just... then I would definitely get it. Yep, scum saving.
Hi.
Alright, now that you're distracted, you won't even notice. Alright, I think that's enough for now. Everything else I'm just gonna steal off camera. But now that you guys know my method of scum saving, this is what I recommend to do. If you don't want to spill in gold and get your reputation back. An arcane bow? I'll take it. Alright, let me go sell. Bone and the empty coin pouch. Okay. Thank you for your compatriotage. Alright, yo, who? I understand it not. For what reason would such a beast come to our woods? Doth this herald some greater evil that comes our way? I don't like the way you talk. Why are you speaking in old English? Her name is Hennet. And she is a hunter. One of the last descendants of her proud and ancient clan. She makes her home here in Saraiki. Deep in the dark wood, this seasoned huntress roams the forest with Lindy, her fast friend, though her mind often turns to her master who left the village 1 year ago on a dangerous hunt from which he has yet to return. That nigga's dead. Alright, the rule in RPGs, if he's been gone more than 10 minutes, that nigga is dead. Hell, shit, he's been gone more than 10 seconds. That nigga's probably losing his life. As we speak. When a local noble came seeking aid, she answered the call. And was tasked with hunting a vicious beast that plagues the nearby forest. And so she makes for the Whisper Wood with her loyal companion, Lindy, at her side. She will need fierce allies on the path she has chosen. Find comrades and then add them to your party. Seek out your fellow travelers, and they will ask you for your help. Complete chapter 1 of their story, and they will join you on your journey. After chapter 1, you can change your party members at the tavern. Okay. Close. Take Hennet along. Travel to other areas may be restricted until you complete certain tasks. Yes. hear the beginning of the tale? Yes. One year ago. One year ago.
Good. Thou hast
yet. Good. Thou hast yet to depart. My bad. I sometimes forget there's voice acting in this game. I like her voice.
Waylaid by sentiment, my girl. It had ill behooven me to leave without bidding my favorite prentice a fare thee well.
A joke, as always. Will thy journey be long, master?
Good question, that. The request cometh from none other than the knights Ardant. The hunt will take us to distant lands, and the beast we pursuin is a fearsome one.
I see.
I fucking love the music in this game, man. I like the set pieces. I like watching the grass and shit fucking move.
Looking not so glum, girl. I'm no tyro with green arrows and bruises on his bow arm.
Or like 2 weeks. But like, what type of moon are you talking about? Full moons? Quarter moons? Half moons? Or just two moons in general?
Still no smile? What is it, my girl?
Tis not the hunt that concerneth me. Thou intendest to stop and off somewhere along the way.
She is staring into his eyes aggressively, trying to break his will so that he tells her what's happening.
here and there, mayhap. Why dost thou ask?
Thou forgettest or feign'st ignorance, so I will remind thee. On the last hunt, thou gambledest away thy purse and came back a poorer man than thou left.
Poorer in coin, mayhap. Yes, I did make a few wagers at the arena in Victor's Hollow.
You gotta go there. A lot of purses to steal.
That while I have a keen eye for assessing the strength of beasts, I am quite at a loss with men. A valuable lesson that was cheaply bought.
Not so cheap in the end. Eliza had to pay him thy debts, and thou only finished its paying her back this last moon. Promise in me, Master, no more foolish gambling.
I don't know why. Her voice reminds me of this. It was like the storybook for children. It had like a narrative or something to it, where someone like you would put it in and like. And then someone would start reading it for you. Her voice reminds me of that. It's like someone's reading a storybook to me.
But what of the old hunter's saying? If the first arrow faileth, knock a second and try again.
Thou just madest that one up.
Come now, girl. Thou art too young by half for such world-weary sighs. Must thou makest our parting suit with me?
I turn to thee, Hagen. Looking after Master, for he can rarely be bothered to looking after himself.
Even thou takest her side against me, old friend.
And sly.
He knoweth good sense when he heareth it.
You know what else she reminds me of? That old lady from Inuyasha. The way she speaks. I can't remember that old lady's name, man. She was Kikyo's sister.
Growlest thou not at me, thou faithless turncoat?
Turncoat. Its coat is gray and black.
Hanit, have you come to see us off?
Eliza? I'm not gonna lie. I was kinda expecting Hanit's voice to sound like Eliza's. Or Eliza. Eliza, I don't know. I expected Hanit to have that type of voice. Not such a mature almost motherly voice.
I have come in to warn Master about straying from the path.
The path, not paths.
And I thank you for it. I do not have the leaves to pay another debt like that.
Have I not a single ally in this infernal village?
That's what happens when you gamble all your riches away, my nigga. You lose your friends.
I am your friend, but I am also a Knight Ardaunt, and your client. You would do well not to forget this.
Not for a moment, most honorable Lady Eliza of the illustrious Knights Ardaunt.
You see, she's even a knight.
That's more like it.
She should have Hannett's voice. Voice actress. And Hannett should have Eliza's voice actress. Whatever.
Fear not. I'll keep him out of trouble. I'll have him fill his evenings penning a detailed account of our adventures on the hunt.
Taken care, and may thine arrows strike true. I shall look after the forest till the day of thy return.
That was a year ago.
Thank thee, my girl, and farewell.
A year hath passed since that day. In all that time, Master could only be bothered to send in a single letter.
Harnett, 'tis me, thou revered master. Missest me? I won't bore thee with any blather about the weather or the season. Who knoweth when this will even arrive, after all? For 3 months now, I have pursued the trail of the beast sought by the Knights Ardaunt. A beast by the name of Red Eye.
Interesting.
That's their name for it, leastwise. As for its true name, if it even hath one, none can say. But on my father's bow, I swear, 'tis the most vexing quarry I've ever had the misfortune to hunt in. It eludeth mine every trap, and, though thou may think of me mad for saying this, I swear it can even senseth every move I make.
Oh, is it some type of demon? Monster? Yeah, of course it's a monster. But if it is a type of demon, that would make sense. Demons who have a sixth or seventh sense.
I know not if it is human intelligence or pure animal instinct, but either way, it refuseth to be caught.
It's too bad you didn't describe it.
Still, we appear to have annoyed it sufficiently that it is moving on to new pastures. Judging from its behavior, I believe it meaneth to make for the lands around Stoneguard. I will be frank with thee, my girl, thou hast always been able to seen through my pretenses. The chase will be hard, and the hunt will not end soon. But fear not, for endeth it shall, as thou evidenced your master to Phelan in a hunt. And so I ask thee, my dear apprentice, pray look after the village until I return. Oh, and be not a worrywart. Always thy friend and teacher, Xanta.
Xanta. Xanta Hannet.
Never heard Master admitteth that any hunt would be difficult. Either this red eye is truly the most formidable of beasts, or he stoppeth in every gambler's den from here to Stoneguard. But no, Master liketh to act in the fool, but when it cometh to hunting, if he saith he will catcheth his quarry, then catcheth it he will.
Or he'll die trying. Yeah, you know it. That was not feminine at all. You couldn't get something that sounded like Kiwakilala from Inuyasha? That was a giant cat creature too. Kaede. Kaede. I think that was the old lady's name from Inuyasha.
Yes, Linda. I know.
Oh, Linda, not Linda. Alright,
my duty now is to the villagers.
Who I am robbing blind.
Come in. Let him us visit in the headman and see if anyone hath need of my bow.
Yo, I'm handed. Time to save. Alright guys, then we'll call it here. Alright, this is D-Wise Gamer with Slick Block Mafia. Alright, if you enjoyed this part of Octopath Travelers, leave a like and comment. And, subscribe. No, wait, pause. If you didn't like it, leave a like and comment telling me how to improve. Yeah. This is D-Wise Gamer, Slick Block Mafia. Deuces. Subscribe to join Slick Block. Alright, what am I gonna name this? Looking for a Huntress?